I can still remember the community and what it meant as he made YouTube videos and montages in style. Nukes was a problem and seen that it's on at us. Everybody was friends, but then something happened. We got paid for uploading YouTube videos, but even then we should never change. But we destroyed it all. No wonder the fun is gone. Maybe we destroyed all the things that we once thought angry. But we are be angry for a show of memories from the gaming community. What have we done? Thank you, Lord, already. The Gamers Podcast, making fun of stories, having fun with my streamers. Fisticuffs made a video, and though we hated Black Ops, camping with ghosts and motion sensors, taking pics of nukes and all people did was hate. Why can't people get alive? But we destroyed it all. Now all the fun is gone. Maybe we destroyed all the things that we once loved angry. But what are we angry for? A show of memories from the gaming community. What have we done? Did it all until the day we stopped. Woman Army YouTube, Modern Warfare dies. We raised the noobs and we almost won. We got a new game, but the noobs followed. But we destroyed it all. Now all the fun is gone. Maybe we destroyed all the things that we once loved angry. But what are we angry for? A show of memories from the gaming community. What have we done?